ready. Come on.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
And the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill. It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight.
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Fit your fatigues on. All black, everything. Black cards, all black, everything. And I've got the black shirts riding with it. I get more in depth if you boys really grill enough. This is not familiar, I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Nugget grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5,6, 0, stop, 0, zigger. Back to running 7-12.
Rises for 3. Forbes, 360 move, fadeaway, good.
Lee around the screen. Can't check. Step back three. Got it. Long with the turnaround. Good ball fake. And a terrific finish by Marlon Mason.
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. You can call me Caesar. In a dark Caesar. Please follow the leader. So Eric B, we are. Microphone fiend is the return of the guard. He's God. Ain't nobody pressure, I'm in Mason. Martin Martella on the table screaming. The other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras, they got a table full of fellas. Yeah. And they ain't spinning no cake, they should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space. Yeah. My whole team got dough, so my banquet is looking like millionaires, bro.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
Hear the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
Uh-huh.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Stop.
What he does on the court for his basketball club, but what he does for them off the court. He teaches these young men that basketball will end, and he tries to prepare them for the game of life afterwards.
They have a success class, he calls it, once a week. Right now, they're reading Think Like a Champion. They've read Pyramid of Success by John Wooden. It's a unique thing. He's a guy that's made it to the NCAA tournament. He's had big wins over schools like Syracuse. He knows how to win.
Gary Waters and its coaching staff of Jason G, Larry DeSimpliere, and Jermaine Kimbrough are the oldest tenured group in the country.
Lee off a screen, rises for three, and he hits it. Forbes, long three, got it.
So I ball so hard, niggas wanna find me. First, gotta find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Ball so hard, it's crazy. Y'all don't know that, don't phase. And as we go, 082, when I look at you like you look crazy. Ball so hard, with it. We ain't need a pope, we here. Ball so hard, since we here. Sony rap that we be fair. Psycho, I'm libo, to go Michael. Take your pick. Jackson, Tyson, Jordan, game 6. Ball so hard, got a broke clock. Rollies that don't tick tock.
Now the attack, a little jump rock.
Also, I'm shocked too. I'm supposed to be locked up too. You escape, but I escape. You being passed, get passed up too. Also, let's get faded. Lobberies for like 6 days. Gold bottles, gold models,
still a name to my
J's. Also, behave. Just might let you meet gay. Shot towns.
I tell you what, Anton Grady, when you think about the Horizon League, he should be a pretty tough player to deal with.
Yeah, he's a second-team preseason all-conference pick right now, just as a sophomore. And some think by the time he's done, he's got a chance to be player of the year. He's got that kind of size, length, and athleticism. Gary Waters calls him the future of their program. I think he's right.
He's a really good player. It would be a much different team if they had his abilities.
There you see Anton Grady, the sophomore, with the arm around him.
Charlie Lee, the sophomore, leading the Horizon League in assists, and a nice dish there.
It's
Cleveland State people talk about it being Charlie Lee's team after getting beat up a lot last year. The sophomores taking over in leadership form.
Brent Forbes, great-looking freshman from Lansing, Michigan.
Forbes is another guy that I think Coach Waters is really high on him.
And Coach Waters actually said he might be as talented of an offensive player we have had here. So
he's a scorer. Scores mentality.
A couple years, Brent Forbes will be an all-league player. Be a big-time scorer. He will really be good here.
There are eight coaches in the Horizon League right now who are saying, I am not looking forward to 3.5 more years of Brent Forbes.
Tim Kamchak, the lone senior.
Kicks out, three-pointer by Kamchak. He buries it.
Guarded as a walk-on, as a really good high school football player. Gary Waters said he wasn't sure if, in fact, he'd play basketball. But Tim Kamchak, great story as far as the fact that he's in his fifth year, and he's going to get his NBA this spring.
21 seniors, all 21 graduated. It's impressive.
He definitely cares about his guys both on and off the floor.
Cleveland State, known for its defense, very physical style of play. Cleveland State, a very physical team.
Look at the pressure on the ball. Really are having a tough time getting a clean shot opportunity.
They practiced harder in shoot-around today than some teams play. And it was physical. Like, you go to Gary Waters' practice, they don't call many fouls in that practice. I'm telling you right now.
The combined amount of years of experience for Cleveland State is so youthful that it's tied for the youngest team in the country.
You know, this is a new Cleveland State basketball team. You know, they won a lot of games last year. They finished second in the Horizon League, but they lost four starters. And he likes this team. He thinks they've got the foundation to be awfully good.
But they've had a very strong non-conference with some nice quality wins. Cleveland State team that has 11 consecutive wins against the MAC.
This is the program that Coach Gary Waters has going in the right direction. You talk about Norris Cole, Trey Harmon in the D-League with the Lakers. You have DeAndre Brown, King in charge, Eric Cohen, Europe playing overseas. So they've had pros and had success.
Change on me, you can ask. Big homie, man, the top. So lonely, so lonely, let me see what we have tonight. I'm high as a satellite. I see those flashing lights. I'm like Popeye on the spinach, double M, yeah, that's my team, Rose, the captain, I'm lieutenant, I'm the tight can, I'm in casting, grind like I'm broke.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing.
Fly saucer, and they love them glow boys. No, we from the go boy, but we cannot go boy. No, I don't know old boy, I know he's a bro boy.
Shout out to them freshmen, on Instagram, straight flexing. Pop the molly, I'm sweating. Pop the molly, I'm sweating.
Oh, blah. Bang, bang. I'm cooling with my youngest. And while we swim for Hana. But now I am 300.
Okay. D-Low. Go ahead, throw butt out the window. Step back, crossover. Thanks to Coach Kimbrough. Double double, league's MVP. You trying to get your mics right? Go and see Coach G. Man, I need some new kicks. Gotta see Coach D. And why Coach Waters keep pressuring me?
And Coach Gary Waters knew this coming into this year. They were going to go through some growing pains. Says, look, they better get us this year. They are going to be a team to deal with coming out of the Horizon League.